Hello, welcome back. Yes, the third and final set of the afternoon. And it's been a great afternoon so far, and I know it's going to continue to be so. So please have a warm welcome for Ed Humphrey and the Belfarers.
Thank you. hours. Time's a little scarce, we've got a lot to squeeze in, so we're just going to smash through it. This song is kind of traditional.
Right now I'm Hungrians call it night, I hope that it would pass. This rolling season never ends, and I'm sick to my bones. I miss my love, I miss her dearly, I wish I was home. So pour away my heart, and that's all I need. Please, she's doing for I have got it now, I'm returning. So pour away my heart, and that's all I need.
I'm in love with cocaine, I am in love with shit. the Bellflowers.
Thank you.
is a Hanfrey, H-A-N-F-R-E-Y. I have to spell it, or I get called God knows what, and if you Google any of the other things, you won't find me. So yeah, Facebook, YouTube, the usual kind of places, H-A-N-F-R-E-Y, have a Google. Like the page, see the sale on the table, and the usual internet outlets. This is our last song, but if you scream for more afterwards, we might fit another quick one in. This song's called The Light That Illuminates All. This is a song about my friend who kind of took something he shouldn't have, wandered off into the night and kind of came back. And this is kind of what he said.
I'm one.
it's been a great afternoon. I hope you've all enjoyed it as much as I have. And if so, please come again. So we're here next week. Next week? No, we're not here next week. We're here next month. Third Sunday of each month. So it's November the 19th, if my memory serves me correctly. Thumbs up, Pete. And we've got Thomas Haynes, a.k.a. Grasslands, and Minnie Birch, who played a few years back at the Arts Centre, who's superb. It's going to be another great show. So tell your friends, come along. Before we go, though, thanks to Gareth on the sound. First. Pete for the draw and the merch. Debbie and Jill for wonderful homemade cakes and cookies. And thanks.